phone and put it onto your email. You know how it's supposed to do that on your email?